All right. Nothing worse than being in a sewer in an insane asylum. Especially when you have no idea where you're going. Flush the water. Like the you are here. Okay, I know where I am. Okay, I'll go do the prison block first, I guess. Let's just fucking go for it. It's definitely coming. Pretty sure that's how the mechanics work in this game. Whenever you do something and they come. Yep, he's coming right now. Fancy that.
Ah!
Are you fucking kidding me? So, like, I need to get over there. What the fuck do I do? So bad. Oh, I wish I could look down. Diseases could be down here.
A dead doctor to form on living patients. That's the question.
That looks like blood down there, so that's cool. Man, that dude's fucked up. Female wood, male wood. Shit, which way do I have to go? Find a way out. I'd rather go to the female ones. Oh, I can't. Good. Great. Okay. It's cool, man. Jesus. Gonna use a battery now. Thank you. I just hear. So dark. Kidding me? Fuck. God. Follow him. There's like one fucking sane person here. Oh god. Dead people. Oh, Jesus Christ, what is this? Trying to find a battery or something. I don't know if I want to do that. I'm guessing that's not the way I have to do it. Oh god, what the hell happened?
You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
I don't really know what I...